I'm going to take the drive line out. This is the drive rod assembly that goes through the entire chair. To take the drive rod assembly out, there's a screw right there. There's a screw on the other end. Again, don't lose the screws. And then I'm going to pull the drive rod straight out through the hole. You don't need to take these two screws out right here. You can just pull the drive rod out. And that removes the drive rod assembly.